Grind for goods. Simply the, probably the only series I'm gonna make, on the krunker thing. I do really enjoy just doing gameplays, but, nothing really interesting happens, so that is which I am starting a new series called Grind for Goods. Here we go. So put your best face on, everybody pretend you know this song, everybody come hang, let's go out with some gang. In this series, I will spend hours and hours and countless hours, on trading servers, and I will get stonks, as hence the name Grind for Goods. I literally grind for goods. Now, I won't show you the grinding, but I'll show you the goods. In this video, I'm going to be telling you guys how I got from a legendary to a Hackusate SMG in probably about 1 or 2 weeks. Now, notice I am only going to show you guys the absolutely most important ones that kind of led me here, not just me trading away and getting legendaries. Let's start out with probably the best trade I will ever get in my life. Somebody, for some reason, really, really badly wanted a Crimson Tiger knife, so I gave it to them. And in return, I got a $9,000 Hackusate LMG. You might think that this is where I end the video, because this is where I got the Hackusate. But actually, I get way better stuff. My inventory was probably sitting about right at, maybe I think 5k when I started the video. Wait, no. Probably 10k. Now it's worth 33k. On to the next trade. Now, at this time, I really, really badly wanted to die. So I traded the Hackusate and the mic'd up for a die. That's pretty good. Then I started grinding. I did challenge modes, and I got to 13,000 krunker, and that is when I decided to buy the Azulu sniper contraband, and this is kind of where it got good. After grinding for so long, just keep on grinding on challenge mode, I finally got a trade. Now, since I'm absolutely doo-doo at the sniper, I traded it for the Strems AK because I'm pretty good at AKs. Now this was the trade that I kept for a long time. I traded my Strems AK and my Terra die for a heated crowbar. Now I loved the heated crowbar. I kept it for about, I think, 5 days, and I think that's the record of how long I held a contraband without trading it away for another. See, I really like the heated crowbar. I barely traded after this because I was just so happy to get a $20,000 contraband. The only problem was nobody really saw it because I never melee'd them. I'm not so good with the crowbar. I do really miss it because, as you guys can see from this right now, after a bit of trading, just today, I traded it for the Hackusate SMG in the Krunket 3 feet thing, whatever, spray. And that is kind of how I just grinded for goods. Now, since this video right now is only 3 minutes and 37 seconds, I am going to talk a little bit more about maybe the new updates or maybe just like what's happening. Let me show you some honorable mentions. I'm not going to show you, maybe not screenshots, but I'll tell you. I traded the Flintstone Relic Knife for the TVtron B, which is now my main head item, because I think it looks really cool. I got the banana and the Comics AK for my relic mic'd up, which now thinking about it was a huge mistake. And I got it back because my brother, he gave me the mic'd up back and I was so happy. I got free items. I got the Zebrick and the Krunk Boy, I think. I love it. It's worth a lot. I got that for free. I traded the Damascus knife and the legendary shotgun for the relic, for that like relic revolver. So yeah, that has been some really good trades I've made. Again, I literally can't believe that somebody gave me a contraband for a legendary knife. Right now I still have the mic'd up, which again is probably still one of the best knives in my opinion. I have the Hackusate SMG here. I am actually just going to show you my inventory. I'm going to take a screenshot. So this is currently what my inventory is sitting at right now. Again, it's 32,620 krunker. And that's actually really good, in my opinion. The mic'd up is absolutely going up in price because I think the cheapest one selling right now, I think it's 8,000. And everybody's like, love that. But I think probably the only thing that makes my inventory as much worth as it is obviously my SMG. So this is it, guys. Really excited for season 4 is coming up pretty soon. If you guys want to see an unboxing, please send some krunker at wanna know. That is my krunker name. I can't change it, so I guess I'm just gonna wait till I get premium to like actually think I'm just gonna wait till I get premium to like change my name to Not So Evan. Anyways, so yeah. Hope you have a good day. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. Turn on post notifications so you don't miss a video. And that's it. That has been the first episode of Grind of Goods, and I'll see you next time. Bye.